What's up, lads? What's going on? It's Mike here. It's time for another commentary. Instead of a Pyramid Plunder today, I want to mix it up, actually. We're going to go to Bandos for a little commentary. So be right back once I put them back. Oh, shit. Yeah, so just doing my jack trades. And it's so fucking hard to do it down here now to what it used to be. I think I get around, what? I think it's 9.2k agility XP or something. Yeah, it's not too bad for 5 minutes work, actually. It's not that bad. Trouble is just specking these could take absolutely ages because the bots get them all the time. Shit, attack it. Yes, go on. And I've just got a BBM on from someone. Right back once I've done my jack trades. Alright, got my jack trades done out of the way. Take this off. Talk to this guy. I think I get like, what, 9.6k? Or 8.3k, not bad. So yeah, I'm going to gear up for Bandos on the solo, but I'm going to use a Steel Titan instead of a Pack Yak. Before you say, oh yeah, use a Pack Yak before I go, and then bring the Steel Titan out. I can't be asked to stay there for that long, so I'm just going to do it this way. Steel Titan, what scrolls? I can't remember which, what they're called. Auras? No. Scrolls to use with it. I don't think I've used a Steel Titan yet, actually. Let's have a look. Follow. Steel of what? I don't know. I don't know, actually. Be right back. Okay, so I finally found out what scrolls they are. It's called Steel of Legend. Of Legend. Yeah, so I'll probably resume this video once I get to Bandos. So, see you in a bit, lads. Okay, so I'm trying to run up to Bandos, but I can't. Oh my god. I've lost my phone. What the fuck? Sorry about this content, lads. I don't actually know where I'm going. Fuck. Oh my god. Have I actually seriously do... Oh my god. What? Wait. What the fuck did I just say? What I just said actually made no sense whatsoever. Yeah, I've just had to fucking go and change my prayer book because I went to troll him to walk it because he couldn't be asked to get a teleport tab or whatever. And now I've had to do all this bollocks. Alright, lads, so I'm back. I'm in Bandos God Wars Dungeon. I'm probably gonna die actually, fuck it. YOLO. Holy shit. It's good I've got a hammer. Wish I brought 2 DDSs, fail. Oh my god, I need to change worlds, fuck. I'm not sure if my silicon goes actually. Just still can't go. Oh shit, what the fuck? Holy shit. What a fail. Hey, so sorry about last night, lads. I fell asleep actually about 3 o'clock and then woke up at 7 and it's what? About 1 o'clock. So I decided to make this video. Offload, right. Going into Bandos. Probably going to die, but fuck it. Oh shit. About to run out of prey, man. I've got DDS's spec weapon as well. So, yeah, I'm all less fucked. Shit. I've not done Bandos in a long, long, long time. So, yeah, going to be a bit rusty at this. Alright, turmoil's on. Where's Bandos? Oh shit, not even protecting melee. No! Oh god. Call familiar. Attack. Let's try this Steel Titan out. First time I'm using it. I don't know if it's going to work well, actually. I really don't want to die because I've not been to Bandos in a long, long time. Steel Titan's doing jet shit as well. I prefer DDS spec. Come on. What is wrong with my DDS? I wanna fucking die, man. I'm actually going to die. Steel Titan's a piece of shit. How much spec have we got left? Oh my god, my overload's worn out. See, this is why I don't do Bandos, I'm completely shit at it. I'm about to die as well. Shit. Nope, I'm gonna lose my void. I'm gonna lose my void. It's probably the worst Bandos solo on YouTube. Watch me get a drop now. Come on, Bandos Hill. Come on. Dragonstone, not too bad. Set that on there. Just gonna fuck it up with his range attack. Holy shit, what the fuck? Never knew a Steel Titan could hit that high. What the fuck? Yeah, so that was the first kill on Bandos. Let me check my spec. Holy shit. Steel Titan's pretty good, actually. I think I want to set it on the minions when I'm killing Bandos. And I'm about to die. Ooh, he hasn't hit me. Fight to know. Just set it on Bandos. I really haven't got there. I don't even think I'm going to get this solo kill, to be honest. Steel Titan should do some work. Come on. Yeah, 500, motherfucker. Oh my god, Steel Titan rapes, man. Actually does rape. Pretty fast Bandos kill, actually. I've not even been hit, what the fuck? I don't even think I'm gonna need to eat this kill. Look at that, pro soul split flick. Oh my days, that was the easiest kill ever. Adamant R. Set on this, spec attack. Fuck it up, mate. Protect from Ranger. Try and get a good spec attack. DDS is spec weapon, Rothel, mate. Oh, shot drop. Quality. Yeah, so I'm gonna probably try and get another kill at Bandos. I've got what? South flasks. 5 doses of brews left, a couple of shocks, should be able to get another kill. Hopefully, I've always got my tab. Come on, attack it. Not bad hit. I mean, I've never used a Steel Titan, and this actually sounds pretty good. I mean, it's hitting like 20s, constant 20s. It's pretty good just for a familiar. Holy fuck, what the f... Wow, it's pretty good. Seriously. Hopefully I get a Bandos drop, actually. I could do with a bit of cash. I mean, I've got, 412k? Seriously, so fucking poor at the moment. I just really cannot be asked to make money. It's either this, or just, like, chilling out at Pyramid Plunder or something. Holy shit, my overload's run out. Fuck. Come on. Kill him.
Listening to you.
Come on, die. Yeah, he's dead. Come on, Bandos Hill, what are you saying? Nature rooms, what the fuck are they? Oh my god. Bandos, oh shit, Bandos is gonna spawn in a minute, I've just overloaded. Oh my god, if you look at my HP. I've got no bruise, I've got nothing, I've gotta get this kill, come on. Go. Come on. Yes, he's dead. Yes. Got a coin drop. Oh, I think I'm just tab out. Come on. Yep, tab. Holy shit, I'm nearly dead. Oh my days, that was so lucky. Okay, so that's about it, guys. Thanks for watching this little commentary. I think it's going to be day number 11 on this video. And don't forget to drop a comment, drop a like, whatever you want to do. So see you in a bit, lads. Peace.